So again, this one can be done on either side. So if start on the cross side, the motorbike in full will look like this. See what I've done there? So, very slowly, the first thing I do is clamp the hand that's grabbing me onto my arm, because it's going to be a leverage point. Then I want to get his arm bent into an S shape, like so. So to do that, first of all, I'm going to push my arm forwards, pushing against the elbow, and then around. Now, this is a nice position because the elbow and the hand are in line with each other in a flat plane. From here, I have two choices. I can either grab onto the arm, or I can leave my hand as a blade edge. Either way, I'm going to push down on the arm at the same time as I rotate. And if I do both of them at the same time, it's very effective. We call this the motorbike for the obvious reason that it's like going brum brum. So, once more, clamp the hand, push forward and around to get the arm into an S shape, twist and push down at the same time. Works the same on the opposite side. This time, after we've grabbed, I'm going to open up my thumb and fingers, and as I bend the arm, I'm going to grab. So this is a bit of an awkward position, but hopefully you can see the hand. Now, I may be against someone who's a lot bigger than me, and I might struggle to bend the arm sufficiently. If that's the case, stab your hand into the elbow, bend the arm, make sure you're grabbing the wrist here, and then move your hand from the elbow onto the wrist and apply in the same way. Grab, twist, and down at the same time.